Where'd you find a gun the whole way out there? Huh. Of course it's a double barrel shotgun. They're always double barrel shotguns. I'm extremely disappointed right now. Hmm. Do I want to fast travel back to Diamond City? Sure. Why not? I don't know if it's become obvious yet, but I have no plans to really 100% at this run, because I find that whenever you 100% a game, it becomes a lot harder to replay. Okay, so what the heck is going on here? How have I not noticed that before? That's terrifying. Can I just shoot her in the face? Shoot her in the face an option? I'm sure the mayor would love me for it.
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Ah! Well, I might as well reload and resave the bullet. Why? Why can't I kill anybody
Nothing
that I want
stays
to die?
Forever. At least. Not if I have my say.
I'm basically going to tell her off if it lets me.
Head my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Oh, sorry, boy. Time for you to head home.
Don't you talk to my dog like
hey.
That.
Come on, boy. It's time to go. Piper.
Head my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that, or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
You know what?
You know where to find me.
I can't kill her. It's not letting me complete the quest. It says talk to Piper, and I didn't want to screw. Explore the combat zone? Biscuit Museum of Witchcraft? These sound like interesting things. They're just wearing, like, baseball gear.
Read the paper, lady. Trust me.
Why? What? What possibly important?
Watch your back. Institute could be right behind you.
Don't even joke about that. Okay, so map. That's the Museum of Witchcraft. What a weird. Explore the combat zone. That sounds terrifying. Ugh. I feel the need to stretch. But I'm gonna keep going for a little bit longer. What is this about explore the combat zone, I wonder? What? It's a place? No fighting outside the cage, no caps, no entry, no begging, no loitering. Really? So is this an arena, basically? Okay.
And that concludes this round. Kate is the undisputed winner!
Nice.
And who's this? Come on down where we can see ya.
Okay, fine.
Wait, who let you...
Disappearing, Arthur! We need some goddamn fire support!
Wait a second here.
Aren't you the dangerous one?
What's going on here?
Always suspected they'd look better that way.
You know, I just wanted to fight. Why'd the raiders have to be so obnoxious about it?
You think they're done out there?
We don't want any trouble.
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up, you damn coward.
To heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this.
That's right, I'm taking another one. Because, who knows, maybe I'll find an armor workbench in here.
Why don't you come over here, show us you don't mean no harm.
Maybe I do mean harm.
You finished tearing the place up now?
They attacked me.
Is it over? Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
How's it going, Tommy?
I guess that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are. Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful? For killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't rush to embrace our savior. They weren't the friendliest bunch, but keeping those idiots entertained, at least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
Oh, breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm now?
Now, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
Not sure. I didn't catch the whole thing.
Yeah, I guess you were pretty busy cleaning house. Impressive work. Makes me think you're good enough to do me a favor. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability. To me, and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me and her.
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just why the hell are you trying to get rid of me?
Maybe I just think you deserve some time off. Maybe I like this one's face. I don't know. I usually got a good sense about this sort of thing. So what do you say?
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to, but yours truly.
Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl. So, she's on board. Now what about you?
Not interested.
Shame. I usually got a pretty good sense for matchups. How about we say you'll think about it? You change your mind, we'll be here. You'd still be game, wouldn't you, little bird?
If it means not having to put up with you, she can't come back soon enough.
Good. Then it's settled. You decide you want to be paired with the best. You're welcome, anytime. Maybe we'll have the place cleaned up by then. Bring in a less bloodthirsty clientele. And here, the purse from the last fight. Consider it a retainer.
You change your mind, you come find me.
Okay, so, question. Do I just have to come back at some point and it'll be cleaned up? Or do I actually have to take her out as a companion for it to clean up? Because I'm pretty sure it's obvious that I do not want to take, like, the dog. The dog's too much. And I have the dog. You know what? That's it. Hey. Stop.
Hey.
Hey. Stop.
How you doing, buddy? Going home now.
Okay. Good. Can I, like, bust in? Can I just shoot these people in the face? It's a raider. Nobody will care if I just shoot them in the face. Right? That was satisfying. Yeah, okay. I end up in this awkward situation where I like to end it on, like, roughly a half an hour segment. Because, obviously, if you haven't noticed yet, I edit the videos to exactly half an hour apiece. And then, well, technically 3 hours and 15 minutes for anything but the beginning of a set, because I introduced the last 15 seconds of the previous one. So that way, you know, if it does cut off in the middle of conversation, nothing is missed. But we're not there, so what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to start heading in the direction of the Museum of Witchcraft. Because it sounds like a terrifying name. What's this? Really? I don't... No, I'm not taking the tour. Not right now. Maybe later. Get some, motherfucker! You know what? Just die. One day, maybe things will learn to stop messing with me. Then I won't have to kill so many people. But if I killed less people, then it wouldn't be as fun. Now, let's be honest, I've tried to kill a lot of the main characters. Well, I guess main characters, because they're marked as essential. Oh, hi. Stupid super mutants. Do I have any more grenades? Oh, yeah. Here, have this. I really wish things would stop, you know, messing with me. But no! Nothing ever leaves me alone. More 50 caliber rounds. Weird. Oh, where am I? I'm lost. I want to go this way. I didn't disappear. I'm leaving. I don't care about you. So I've clearly been here recently. This is definitely my handiwork. Tanya, raiders shouldn't mess with me if they want to live. Messing with me is bad for your lifespan. Really? Oh, wait, I actually have a bridge this time. Did I see a door? I don't know. Do. I like wearing things that look cool, but at the same time, I can't actually put the things over top the armor that I want to wear, which annoys me and makes me... What? What's going on here?
Excuse me.
This is our claim. Clear out, civvy.
Hey.
Payday better be coming soon.
Hey.
You try jumping our claim, and the boat will crater you.
Boat? What boat? Boat? Are they Brotherhood of Steel members or something? I don't get it. What?
Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. Driver's license S913288862. Lawyer. Ahoy there, citizen. You are hereby conscripted into the Congressional Army.
Well, that's new.
Pardon, madam. Regardless, the captain requests your presence on the bridge. Hunt the double quick, madam.
What just happened? What? 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 This isn't gonna fly. It looks, pretty broken. This is clearly not how I get on the ship. Unless... No? I didn't think so. So I'm gonna stick to my previous statements of... What? 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 Wait, how do you even get on? How can I get on it if I can't find a way on it? What? What? I'm sorry, my mind is still currently blown. I have no idea what just happened. Just... What? What? Oh, how did I not see this? I'm good at this. What? Excuse me?
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth. Disable defenses. Make way.
What?
Midshipman, stand down. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please abort him all appropriate courtesies.
What?
Unidentified. Intruder. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
This must be a misunderstanding. You invited me aboard.
No records found.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down.
Okay! You know what? Okay. I don't understand. But okay. Okay. What?
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
What?
First mate? Congressional Army? Why are you talking like that?
This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
What?
Why are you even here? On this ship, it's ancient.
This vessel has more than once been the seat of our great nation's naval power. Is it not fitting she don this mantle again?
What?
And you're in charge here? What?
As ordained by the chain of command. Links of which start with our most august admirals and plummet to the lowliest of sentry bots. After all our brothers in arms perished, I reluctantly assumed command.
What?
You didn't explain why you're talking like that.
Look around you. In these times of great unrest, is it not prudent to adopt the manner of a more civilized time? If that answer is not to your satisfaction, I'm afraid you must make your peace with it.
What?
Are you crazy? Do you even know what year it is?
Do not mistake my genteel manner for derangement, madam. I am fully aware that it is the year of our Lord 2287.
What?
Your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. It calmed these long years on her airy perch. Damn your Weatherby savings and loan! I spit at you.
What? Humor.
A sad state of affairs for such a historic ship.
On that, we are in agreement. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
If I help you, I expect part of the payment, up front.
For your services, you will get your fair share of the prize money at the end of the voyage, the same as the rest of the crew. I consider this matter resolved. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort. A few warning shots usually suffice to scare that rabble. The cannons are ready. Fire at will, broadside them, soldier. Our traitor, you hide in vain.
I think somebody just mini-nuked it. But, what?
Keep firing, soldier!
I don't... What am I witnessing right now? What is this? Missed.
Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
Captain Ironsides.
If the scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction, I will reluctantly oblige them.
What? This quest, it has broken my brain. I do not understand. This is weird. Wholly unacceptable.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
Do you often just interject, as you put it?
Indeed I do. I exclaim from exuberance, and not because I've been reprogrammed 5 times to wholeheartedly embrace these marvelous turns of phrase and anachronisms. My metal heart burns with a fierce love and affection for our captain. Huzzah!
What?
Why were you reprogrammed? Was the captain involved?
You would have me speak ill of the captain. I would sooner boil my own internal circuits than contemplate that. Let us speak of less treasonous matters. A last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, madam. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
Can't someone else repair it?
The rest of this crew is programmed for more martial pursuits, and they are, dare I say, useless in this endeavor. Oh, were I hale and hearty, but fate is a cruel mistress.
How'd you lose your arms?
They were stolen from me in their prime, with a full 2 centuries left on their warranty. The scavenger scum blasted them off me as I valiantly defended our ship systems. But the ship surgeon, still with us.
The ship had a surgeon? What happened to him?
Sadly, he is no longer with us. Another casualty in our thrice-cursed war with the scavengers. His passing is a terrible loss. Look around. The captain's mission brought us here, but it was the surgeon who rebuilt the Constitution. Now it falls to us to carry on his work. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Lock tight.
What?
Standing down. Permission to destroy. Intruder denied.
Yes, exactly.
All is well.
I don't
warning.
Even know what I'm experiencing right now.
Tenants.
The reason why I'm jury-rigging is I'm assuming then I get to keep the extra cables. Because I want to keep the extra cables, because I'll probably eventually build something that has power and this, that, and whatnot as part of the housing complex, quote-unquote.
Bosun.
Power courses through the Constitution's veins again! Her systems, long starved, flicker to life! A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Why ashamed?
Why are you ashamed of that?
Bad for morale, madam. Well, there were dark times when I made all manner of baseless complaints against the captain. The manner in which this ship is run and the plausibility of our sacred mission. But now, I see the error of my ways, With your help, perhaps I can atone. Power relay coils are a common enough part.
I have
them. I recommend checking the local shopkeeps. Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Perhaps I can just repair it?
The constant.
Aha, int plus 5.
Fusion.
Didn't have to do anything.
Bosun.
Nice.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah, madam. Huzzah.
Any problems?
So, no more problems with the power.
Area one. It flows like a veritable torrent through our cables. If I may say so, the surgeon would be proud. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles.
This is ridiculous.
Scuttlebutties, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
Okay, so I'm going to call this good. I'm going to take a short break myself, and then I will continue. And that's when we shall meet up next time. Have a good day.